LA bribery trial spotlights City Hall corruption in run-up to election. Trial opens for LA skyscraper developer charged with bribing LA Councilman Jose Huizar with lavish jaunts to Las Vegas casino resorts and a lineup of prostitutes.